statue of Guile, Binch, between the Collegiate Church of St. Ursula and the International Museum of Carnival and Masque. Carnival of Binch, from which the character came, has been recognized as a masterpiece of intangible cultural heritage since 2003. Yeah.